You absolutely obliterated Australia. How does it feel?
It feels really awesome. We haven't won a tournament in a very long time, and to beat a team that's been world dominant for a long time, it's hugely exciting for all of us.
Yeah, everyone's been asking, how does anyone beat the women's Australian team? And you've done it. Tell us, how did you do it?
Oh, I don't know. We just have a lot of belief in our team. We got together a couple of weeks ago, and we knew that if we got our culture right, then we knew that we were going to be unstoppable, and we've showed it over these last couple of days.
Yeah. Is this revenge for Rio a little bit?
I think they won a gold medal. I congratulate them. They were the team on the day. But now that the series has started, we've got to make sure that we keep winning tournaments like we do.
And how does this set you up now for the rest of the series?
Oh, really awesome. We're leading the series at the moment, and we didn't win it last year, obviously, because Australia won it, so we want to get that back.